shit.
Paint your city.
That one's too long.
Those are talented characters. I mean, talented people that have long names. Like mine is Yerba in Spanish, and it's a long name. And not just anybody could come and paint here. You have to ask permission for the people that are in charge of all these contests.
Thank you.
Can't just come up here and just erase it and then start painting. This style coming up right here is pretty sick. Right here. There's even graffiti all the way up there.
That's Freddy Cooper from Rick and Morty. And Mr. Mises.
Oh, that's a nice 3D right there. Look at this wild style 3D right there.
I forgot that orange thing.
Rick and the Morty. Rick and the Morty.
Cool.
Dang it, boy. Look at this big ass one.
Take a Rick.
That don't look like Casper.
Dang, that's big. Oh, what the heck?
That monkey up there. Ooh, this one's nice.
Oh, that one?
Yeah. Phoenix up there looks like a chicken. But there's another one on this side. Ooh, 3Ds.
Oh, I need to get this one.
Well, the alien.
The alien.
Oh. I guess an alien.
There's some dope graffiti, man.
That one. Two aliens, ready. Look at mommy, look at it.
You need to put them on later. Did you hear it?
See? Okay.
Just
this is where they do all the graffiti competitions here in El Paso, Texas. That little puggy. That's an ugly pug, though.
This girl looks like Delilah. See her? Dang it. They got semis parked right here in the front.
It's cold.
Oh, but this street right here, all of this street right here, from back here, all the way over here, and in the back, it gets full of artists and people. They close the streets. What's his face?
That's supposed to be Donald Trump. It's a baby. Oh, it's a pig.
Oh,
that's funny.
You can see this. That one looks cool. I want the brick. And Moby Dick.
Oh.
As far as income is in Boston.
Yeah.
Modeling.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, those girls are modeling.
Oh, she's trying
That's no, an ugly Cantinflas.
Don't close it.
You don't look like Cantinflas.
He's black. Yeah, we're recording these hoes, taking pictures.
Oh, with that angel one.
She's all waving, team.
Now we're gonna go to the last wall.
To the last wall.
Last wall.
Sorry, mama.
Well, actually, the last two walls. Yeah, like this polka dot style right there. It looks dope. It's pretty sharp. Sharp edges. This blue one too.
Did that say sur?
Sur.
It did?
No, sabre. I apologize for the semi. Style up there, the one with the bombs and it's looking like bricks. I mean, it has bricks, but you know, like they made it look like it was leather made out of bricks.
Yeah,
the pig. The Exorcist? Isn't that the Exorcist? Or something like that? Oh, Poison Ivy?